And the word says, I love a cheerful giver. And your math is always way different than ours. When we give a little, you always give back more, because you're not a debtor to anybody. So as we give to you, Father, with your promise, bless our lives in all the different ways that you see fit. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.
So, a few weeks ago, God laid a song on my heart.
This is
I was in a time of quiet, rest, healing, restoration, and a lot of questions of what the future is going to look like. And God at the same time also directed me how he wanted me to respond on top of a lot of the messages we were getting in church of how he wanted us to conduct ourselves and how he wanted us to live for him. And he reminded me, I created you in my image. If you can feel the hurt and if you can feel the pain, what do you think I might feel if you're not going to listen to me? So as I say, just please worship and listen to the words.
I think the mic is on.
Give me a sec.
Of course, as you know, if the mic ever fails, don't worry, Pastor.